Just woke up. No regret. I forgive every word you said. Ooh, I didn't wanna leave, baby. I didn't wanna fight. Started to cry, but then remembered I can buy myself flowers. Write my name in the sand.
These thoughts in my head and I just wish they would scatter. My mind's been racing for days, staying awake from the pain. Could use some sunshine, but lately there's only rain. I love these thoughts, I'm the same. I'm really torturing myself. When I come home, I'm still alone. Can't do this all by myself. This is my cry for help. But will anyone hear it? Getting so skinny from the stress that you would think I'm believing. All these fools that hang around drag me down, but I let them. I don't turn my life around, soon I'll be hitting this treasure. Not for me, I'm one better. My mind is always too clever. Keep going down the same path and switching tracks. My vendetta. Just keep moving it forward and don't you turn back around. The struggle's gonna continue. Gotta work hard. Not alone, I'm here now. Love a smile with that frown. Things start looking up, so we can hit up the ground. Gotta put your mind to it. Gotta put your mind to it. I believe and I spit it. That's how I'm living. I'm chilling in the distance. You know I speak the truth. What's up, Jade?
Hi.
Battle scheduled in 20 minutes, but if you want, we can spin back right.
Until, yeah, 9 my time. So another like hour and 20.
Okay, cool. You're central.
Yeah.
Central time. Okay, cool. Yeah, me too. All right, cool.
Yeah, just hit me up when you're done.
Sounds good. See you soon.
Okay, bye.
No, I've been that time. Times are hard, but then start looking up. I had to take a step back from the pills and. From the pills and with thugs, used to flex it, I was the plug, but it wasn't enough. Like a balloon, I was just steady popping and popping, with bouting and dropping, was going crazy, jumping in mosh pits. Devil sitting on my shoulder, telling lies, just stop it, I can't let it control me, no. Don't worry, I got it, yeah. Just look at the profit now, I'm stuffing my pockets, yeah. With them green bills, them blue bills, now tell me how would you feel if I came and took the fame, I switched the game, gave you chills, it's never been about the fame, not about the riches. I just wanna have a voice so people respect my opinions. Sometimes you gotta make mistakes and make better decisions. All of my shots intended be made with precision. Hope that I have your attention. I wanna give it another listen. Stop living in the past because these times are very different. Why is there so much opposition? This world is crazy and twisted. But I'ma take this twisting world and try to upside flip it. And when I see a pretty girl, you know I'm getting the digits. Hey, the number on a napkin told me, don't you forget it. I am so ambitious, the way I'm killing this beat with my words, you could call it malicious. I am super vicious, the way y'all eating up all of my music, I know it's delicious. I'm dropping them snippets to put your attention on what I be bringing. Listen to my singing, God bless me with this beautiful voice, it's so hard not to be with. Hey, you acting suspicious, I am colder than cold, call me frigid. Your words are fictitious, you talk, no one listens. I'm barely offended, I am independent, make money to spend it. You can't make a difference, just gotta be willing to put y'all differences aside, it's hard to compromise. Stick together for the ride, right here by my side. We will shoot for the sky till we fly. fly super high, then things change. Never mind all your words, they were lies. Darling, please don't you cry. It's gonna kill me inside. I no longer reside in your heart, in your mind. We split up, we divide. It will take time to get over, but I know that I'll be fine. My heart's been broken before. That was not my first time. Just gotta keep working on me until the day that I die. What's up, everybody? My name is Jordan Blue. That was a little original of mine. If y'all like what y'all are hearing, please hit that follow button. It does not cost a single thing to follow me. Here we go, everybody leaving. Now, hit that follow real quick before you leave, man. If you see a little red plus up there, that means you haven't followed me yet. It's okay. Clearly, you forgot. Clearly, you forgot. Don't worry. I'm here to remind you. Hit that follow for me. It doesn't cost a single thing. I appreciate y'all being here and supporting. Thank y'all so much. We got a big battle in about 15 minutes. Thank you, Steph. Thank you so much. I appreciate you. Y'all hit that follow. If y'all haven't already, go follow me on Instagram as well.
Sunshine when she's gone, and she's always gone too long. Anytime that she goes away, wonder this time where she's gone. I wonder if she's gonna stay. I know. I oughta leave the young thing alone, but ain't no sunshine when she's gone. No, ain't no sunshine when she's gone. Only darkness every day. What is up? There ain't no sunshine when she's gone. And this house just ain't no home. Anytime she goes away, anytime that she goes away, yeah, yeah, yeah. Anytime that she goes away, anytime that she goes.
What is up, Dr. Kaylee? What is up? Hit that follow. Willie, hey yo, hit that follow. Ashley B, how are you doing? I appreciate you. Mimi, tour was amazing. Tour was awesome. Christy, what's up? Kristen, we're trying there. It would help so much if you hit that follow. Thank you, Kristen. I'm just waking up. My voice is very deep right now. So bear with me. Bear with me. How we doing today? Where's everybody from? Where's everybody from in the chat? Ricky from Houston, Texas. How was dinner last night? Dinner was good. Dinner was really good. Miss Missy Ray, how are you doing? Aaron, you're new. Nice to see you. Nice to meet you. Nice to have you here. I appreciate you being here. Got Michigan. We got Virginia. Texas, North Dakota, Toronto. I'm from Nola, baby. No, you're not. You're from Austria. Arkansas. New Hampshire. Greenland. We got Eva? From Greenland. Des Moines, Iowa. Miami, Florida. Minneapolis, Antarctica. Jennifer, hush your face. Canada. We got Austin, Texas. You're from the North Shore. All right, all right. Lafayette. If you're on the North Shore, I have a show. It's on Saturday. Saturday in Covington. Anybody in the Louisiana, Covington, Louisiana area, I'll have a show this Saturday. Nothing big, but it's at the...
some kind of the art fest, the two something art fest, the what is it called? Yes, Covington, Louisiana. You live in Covington. Yeah. It's called the Three Rivers Art Fest. Three Rivers Art Fest, something like that. I can't remember. But yeah, you can find it on Get More Jewelers page, I'm pretty sure. Maybe? No, probably not actually. You can find it on Jordan Blue Fans on Facebook. Taryn, thank you so much. Everybody from the rabbit hole, I appreciate y'all for being here. Thank you so much. Yeah, you can find all the information on Jordan Blue Fans on Facebook, Elisa. Covington, Three Rivers Art Festival. That's what it's called. Yes. And I think I'm on around like 11 or 12, something like that. So go check it out on Facebook. It'll be there. All right, let's see. Let's do another song for y'all. I appreciate everybody who's here right now. Thank y'all so much. If you haven't already, hit that follow button. If y'all got any song requests, feel free to drop them in the chat. I'm working with limited vocal ability right now. My mouth also is killing me. I went to the dentist today. They put a whole bunch of goop in my face, in my mouth hole. I hated it. You know, I was thinking about telling you about the Cheesecake Factory today, Scarlett, actually. Covington's a little stretch. Where are you at? Where are you at, Kaylee? Corinna, thank you. Sure thing, or Redbone? I could do Redbone, maybe, hopefully. About to find out. Oh, Lafayette, yeah. Yeah, that's a little stretch. Hopefully I'll have a show out there sometime soon. Elena, how are you? How are you, Elena? Walker, Louisiana. What's up, Lexi? How you doing? Prince vibes. Prince vibes. I could take that. Prince is a legend. I appreciate y'all so much. My name is Jordan Blue. If y'all haven't already hit that follow button, we got two more packages. Let's go do a little package haul for y'all. I lit a fire in the fireplace for the first time since living in this apartment. I've actually lit a few of them and I haven't cleaned out the ash and everything yet. So now it just smells like a barbecue in my house at all times. The A on my beanie stands for angels. Angels. More ducks? Yes. Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. All right. Let's see what we're gonna get. Terrible for your vocal cords and lungs, sir. Well, good thing I'm going to Germany soon. All right, we got 5 minutes. That's enough time for a little quick haul. A little quick haul. I don't even know what this is. Didn't I just open this yesterday? I got Peppa another puzzle. My grandfather loves puzzles. He doesn't really have much else. He loves watching TV and movies and stuff, but he watches the same shows and movies over and over again to the point he doesn't even watch it with volume anymore. He has volume turned all the way down. I go in there, I'm like, hey, why are you watching TV and no volume? And he's just like, well, you know, I've already seen it. I know everything they're saying. Why would I listen to it with volume? I'm like, okay, good point. Counter argument. Why are you watching it? If you already have seen it to the point that you know all the words. Makes no sense. Do you know they have things that change the color of the flame? I don't know what that means, but that sounds really cool. So yeah, got him a puzzle. Let's see what my other package is. Got one more. Hope it's not fragile. Thank you so much. I love your content, bro. Thank you. Thank you so much. I appreciate you for being here. Thank you so much. All right, starting off, we got a power bank, a little expensive ass power bank. All right, that's good. Need it for travel, so I'm going to Germany. I don't know what this is. Looks like some jewelry of some kind. What? Oh. What did you call me? Oh, is this a wallet? Oh, in a fire pit, it changes the color of the flames. That's so cool. What? Somebody send me some of those ASAP. It is a wallet. I did get a wallet. You know, I've been needing one of these. My wallet for the past couple months has just been a wad of money with a hair tie tied around it. This one has a little spot for an air tag. This is perfect. Love it. Good job, Jordan. Good job, Jordan. All right. And last but not least, I'm not telling you anything else. That's all you get. That's it. That's what it is. Let your mind figure out what you think it is. All right. We got 2 minutes until the battle. Air Tug of the Wild is very smart. So very smart. Now we're in the stars. No shipping to P.O. Box, so you get back in 6 weeks. Yeah, I mean, I won't be back for 6 weeks. So if you do ship it to the P.O. Box, I just won't be able to get it. I won't be able to see what it is until 6 weeks. Looks like something that you recharge. What might that be, Shauna? What might that be? Looks similar to lipstick. No, don't recharge lipstick. I'm trying to think what it might be. Fire thing you need at Walmart either. Oh, okay, camping stuff. Got you. Cool. Yeah, definitely gonna get that. Like a nice blue flame, a nice purple, nice blue. That'd be sick. All right, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and request him. Let me think. What songs do y'all want? What songs do y'all want while I'm It's really hurting to sing, to be honest, with my voice. I'll probably do one or two songs. That's probably about it. Tracy, you know what they are. You know everything, Tracy. You know everything. It is, so at the top of my cologne broke. Like, I don't have it. So what I'm going to do is, since I don't have the little squeezy thing, I just put this on the top and I like that. And then it'll fill this up with my cologne, and then I could just, you know, that's what that is. Also, I mean, come on. My throat feels like the dentist put 4 trays of gobble glue down my throat today. That's what it feels like. My throat doesn't feel bad at all. My jaw really hurts. It's disgusting. It was disgusting. Do y'all know what ublick is? Ublick? You should know what ublick is. If you don't know what ublick is, figure out what ublick is. But if you do know what ublick is, then you're caught up to speed. It's like they put a little tray full of ublick and they just in your mouth and then just like shut your jaw on it. Disgusting. Absolutely disgusting. Victor, what's up? Charlene, it's okay. It's okay, queen. I appreciate you. It's okay. I wish that somebody else would have been here to do it for me. I like that there's no more little thingies on my teeth. It means I can go get them whitened now, which will be happening soon. Okay. What color was the ublick? Or what color was what? Absolutely. Okay. Busy, but at the moment, not so much. I literally rolled out of bed and was like, oh, my battle.
What, you've been busy, though. You've been playing a lot of shows. I see a lot of your videos and you're like on the street just tearing it up. You do that often?
So I definitely used to. That's how I started, was singing on Bourbon Street as a street performer. And I kind of just like made a name from that. Video went viral from that. And I decided, well, let me capitalize on this moment and try to see if I can start getting, you know, some movement on TikTok. So I started going TikTok live. And since I've been doing this, it's kind of allowed me to get off the street, because it's been so many instances of, you know, having to like defend myself and, you know, people steal my money, my bucket of money or like whatever it may be.
What they call that? What, busking? Busking?
Yeah, busking. Yeah.
I'm friends with a few people, and they always run into like hagglers and thieves trying to steal their money out of their, you know.
Yeah.
Do you miss it at all? Like, to me, it looks kind of like fun performing on the street.
It's beautiful. It's really a lot of fun. I do miss it, but the amount of stress that was adding to my life was definitely because I'm not the type of person to just let somebody take my money. So like anytime somebody would come and try to like steal from me, like I would chase after them and you know, like get into some kind of altercation.
You would just come running by and like grab your box or just scoop money and just keep running.
It's been a few times. Yeah. So like one time they just ran. One time they actually had like a car. They hopped out the car, grabbed it, jumped in the car and then drove off. One time they literally came up and like was just like, I'm taking this. And then like, you know, kind of crazy because like, you know, I'm not just going to start shooting in the middle of a crowd of 300 people who are standing there on Bourbon Street. Like it's crazy. So
let me ask you a question. Do you know or ever heard of Judd Harris?
That sounds really familiar. The name sounds familiar, but I'm terrible with it.
He was on American Idol. I think he was a finalist on season 4.
Oh, wow. So a long time ago.
Long time ago. And I was like, what? I got 2 people that was on American Idol, right?
You, dude. That's really sick. The way that you just like make these connections all over TikTok. Your fans are absolutely, your supporters are absolutely blessed, dude.
It's crazy how I say I don't have much talent, but I can bring some people together. You know,
that's a talent. That's a talent.
So I'm blessed. I appreciate you hanging out with it. I know I know you're ready for this battle too, because I seen a promo video from I think it was maybe Shauna.
Yeah.
I seen this profile video. I was like, oh, he's coming for it. Look at this. And then she tagged me in it. So I said, hey, can you send it to me so I can post it across my socials? And she sent it to me.
Yeah.
That's nice. I was like, how do you do that? I got a friend that makes me some videos, but those were crisp.
She's really good at what she does. Yes. It's crazy.
You kind of keep her tucked away.
I mean, I don't control what she does. She's a very, very independent woman. So that'd be a question for her.
She's good that she's on your team, because that was a good video. So
absolutely. Yeah. No, I'm blessed to have everybody here. Shauna brings a lot to the table, so I'm really thankful. Well, let's get this battle going. We're doing best 2 out of 3, correct? Yeah.
You to guess, so you get to choose. So 2 out of 3. We're trying to earn some power ups. We got a real big match at 10 o'clock.
Nice. Okay, so I'm not the big match. I see how it is.
You're probably gonna kill us. I'll be honest with you.
Oh no.
You've come up a long way since we first met.
Thank you, brother. Thank you. It's really crazy, honestly. I remember that first battle. First learning of who you were, I was still very hesitant of just like people in general. I'm just like, all right, who is this guy? He wants me to go live. And I started checking out your stuff and I was like, oh, okay, this is pretty cool. And I mean, now we're here, you know, 3 or 4 battles in, and that's awesome.
You're good people, man. You got a good vibe, you and your whole crew, and your videos are great. So
thank you, bro. Thank you.
What are we singing tonight? Yeah, I don't know if you guys have heard him, but yeah, he's amazing. And if you see the little red plus next to his name, that means you're not following him. Do yourself a favor and hit that plus sign.
Today, my plan was to just click a random song. I don't really know. This is the one that my finger landed on, so it's the one that's playing now. I don't know what key is right. My voice is not warmed up. I just woke up.
Woke up. Where are you staying these days? Are you out in like New Orleans?
I'm in New Orleans now. I leave for Germany in 3 days, so I'll be there. I'm just trying to catch up on some sleep, rest myself. Huh?
Touring? You got some shows over there?
We'll be performing a little bit, but it's more like practice performing and writing songs and shooting music videos and stuff like that.
You got a nice little crew. You guys all stick together, sing together, write songs together. That's cool. I like
that. It's amazing. Yeah, I'm in a boy band is the easiest way to put it, which is crazy to me. Never in a million years would I have thought. But here we are. So.
All right, here we go. A little Billy Joel, one of my favorites.
Absolutely.
Go ahead and mute me, Jordan, so I don't mess up your lobby.
Gotcha. All right, guys, let's get it.
It's 9 o'clock on a Saturday. The regular crowd shuffles in. There's an old man standing next to me, making love to his tonic and gin.
Use that time to Nikki, Sarah, Bea, Glory, Miss Mary.
He says, son, can you play me a memory? I'm not really sure how it goes, but it's sad and it's sweet and I knew it complete. When I wore a younger man's clothes. La la di di da.
Sarah, Jenny.
La la di di da.
Aaron.
Sing us a song, you're the piano man. Sing us a song tonight. Well, we're all in the mood for a melody, yeah. And you got us feeling. All right.
Man, what a good song. I'm glad I chose this one. I am. It is a great song.
Now John at the bar is a friend of mine. He gets me my drinks for free. And he's quick with a joke and to light up a smoke. But there's some place that he'd rather be.
That's what I meant, Bea. That's what I meant.
He says, Bill, I believe this is killing me. As the smile ran away from his face. Well, it's true that I could be a movie star if I could get out of this place. Oh, la, 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 la.
la 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 la. Now Paul is a real estate novelist, never had time for a wife, and he's talking with Davy, who's still in the Navy, and he probably will be flying.
You gotta click it, click the glove, click it, no roses.
And the waitress is practicing politics as the businessman slowly gets on.
What the hell?
Yeah, they're sharing a drink called loneliness, but it's better than drinking alone.
You gotta click the gift first. You gotta click the glove before you send. Just to let y'all know. Chantel.
Chantel! Oh, sing us a song, you're the piano man. Just sing us a song tonight. Well, we're all in the mood for a melody. Then you got us feeling alright.
If I had my harmonica, I'd really be, I'd be going off right now, Brian. I promise. Let's do MVPs real quick. MVP Nikki. Oh my gosh. Nikki, thank you so much. Lori, God bless you. I just hit you with a follow back. Lori. Chantel. Sarah. Candy. Thank you, Candy. Just followed you back. Bia, Shauna, Nikita, Alisa, and Taryn. God bless to all of you. All my tappers. All my gifters. All my supporters, everybody who's just here listening, tapping that screen. Thank y'all so much.
Jenny, Ginger, all my tappers and shares.
Anybody who is not able to gift, it is totally okay. Thank y'all so much for being here. Tap that screen. It'll help me out so much.
The people, don't apologize because you can't send a gift. Yeah. Your presence in our lobbies is everything. You guys tapping and sharing and just being in the lobby, being part of the total up there is huge. So please don't apologize. We understand.
And especially people who know better, don't be apologizing. You drop big Monday through Friday. When Saturday comes, you say you can't drop. Well, it's okay. You've been dropping big Monday through Friday. We understand. It is okay. And we appreciate you so much. If y'all haven't already, if you see a little plus next to Brian's name, go ahead and smash that plus. He's an amazing person, amazing soul, amazing energy. Go press that plus button. Everybody in this chat right now. What we got?
Almost to 800,000.
Oh,
so close, so close.
How long have you been live streaming? We get to 900K before he does. Come on. We're only at 32,000. We got this. Yeah,
how long you been on TikTok and how long you been live streaming?
Not in long. General or tonight?
No, in general. Like
Shauna? Shauna, do you know the answer to that? I think she said maybe I started live streaming around last December. I think is when she came across me.
Coming on about a year.
Yeah, I think. And I mean, more like actually doing this and understanding the whole concept, I would say maybe about 6 or 7 months. But like starting to go live, probably around like September, August of last year.
And you just, I just see you continually growing. Your lobby's getting bigger.
Thank you.
So you're killing it. Good for you.
Thank you.
All right. So now we let him have that one. Listen, if we got a boxing glove, maybe we could use one. I don't know if we got an extra, but Subwave. If y'all, we need 3 subscribers to hit the Subwave. We can get an extra emote. By the way, I got a lot of new emotes in the chat. A lot of the top 3 supporters for tonight will get an emote for next week. So the top 3 supporters of the live, I will use your profile pic if it's okay, unless you have a different emote you'd like me to use.
All right, we're going to go with this one. It's been a while since I sang this one. I enjoy it. A little Gnarls Barkley.
Let's go.
Yes, be it.
I mean, my two favorites was Post Malone.
Oh, sorry, what?
My two favorites, hear you sing, was Post Malone. I still got that in my head the first time we ever did this.
I fall apart.
And, and then, the Bees love that Jeremiah and J. Cole.
Oh, yes.
You know, they love absolutely. That. Yeah.
That one's a good one.
But let's hear it.
All right, this is a little crazy by Gnarls Barkley. And for both sides, just a reminder, whenever the glove is active, you have to press the glove before you send a gift. You can't just send a gift like normal. It will not count. You have to press the glove, then send a gift. And do not send any roses. Don't send any roses while the glove is active. All right, here we go.
Some creators are getting a little.
I remember when I lost my mind. Well, there was something so pleasant about that place.
Oh my God, he's got so much flavor.
Oh, when you're out there without a care, yeah, I was out of touch, oh, Bia, but it wasn't because I didn't know enough, Nikki. I just knew too much. Corinna, thank you. Does that make me crazy, Jennifer? And I hope that you are having the time of your life. But think twice. That's my only advice. Oh, come on now. Who do you think you are? Oh, yeah. Well, ha-ha.
Shut up.
You really think you're in control? I want to be like them. Oh, ever since I was little, looked like fun. And it's no coincidence I've come. And I get down when I'm done.
Love how you take these songs, you just own them, you just turn them into your own.
Thank you. I don't even, so it gets to the point though, like I'll hear the original now and I'm like, what the hell is that? And then I remember, I'm like, oh wow, it's just been so long since I've heard the original songs. Right. And I do it, I don't realize that I do it differently. It doesn't sound any different to me, right, just because it's how the song is in my head. I don't know if that makes sense.
Yeah. Well, you singers and musicians hear things a little different. You got a little different ear than most of us, right?
I guess the easiest way to explain it is, yeah, exactly. It's just that, like, I hear the song. I just sing it how I hear it, or how, like, how my mind makes it. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So, I don't know.
Well, shit. I told y'all he was ready. Let me shout out my people. Rachel,
MVP Nikki in the chat. Everybody, MVP Nikki in the chat. Jennifer, Corinna, thank you so much. Thank you for being here. I just hit you with a follow. Bia, Aaron, Shauna, Alisa, Jenny, Candy, Briar, thank you all so, so, so much for being here. Thank you. Aaron with the follow back.
You got a lot of blues in your voice. That's from, where does that come from?
My last name. That's where it comes from.
So that's where you get the bluesy notes. I mean, you're in
New Orleans.
A lot of blues history out there, huh?
Absolutely.
Is that where you're originally from, or you moved there? I think you just said.
No, yeah, I was born and raised in New Orleans. When Katrina hit, a big hurricane that kind of literally took my whole house and just destroyed it. So I was about like 4 or 5 years old when that happened. So I moved about an hour and a half away from New Orleans. But now I'm back here. Yeah.
I've always wanted to go to New Orleans just strictly for the food and the music.
Oh, yeah. Though, I mean, just those two things are like enough to make you go.
Yeah. I got to make it's on the bucket list. Definitely on the bucket list.
Definitely.
You want to run one more?
Yeah, for sure. Where are you from again?
I am from Buffalo, New York.
From and where are you currently?
I am in Buffalo, born and raised, still live here. One of these days I'm going to get out of this godforsaken snow town because the snow's coming. Last year we had 3 blizzards. We were all over the national news. We had 3 blizzards. All 3 were over 6 feet of snow. We were locked down basically the whole winter.
Oh my gosh, that's insane. The most snow I've ever seen in my life was 8 inches of snow.
Yeah, I love
we had a freaking field day. Like we didn't go to school for a week.
Stayed off the roads, couldn't drive, didn't go to school. Yeah, we get that like every day.
Oh, it's crazy, dude.
I'm about a half hour from Niagara Falls.
Oh, wow. Okay. I've been there before. It's really beautiful, but in just my experience, people are probably going to come at me. I got there and I was like, whoa. Now what?
did you go out on the boat?
I didn't. I did want to do that, but they were closing down right as I got there. So that could also be a thing about it. They also do fireworks every night, right?
Yeah, every night. Yeah.
Didn't get to see that either. So, but that's just my experience. I got there. I was like, this is really pretty. Took some pictures, took some videos. And I'm just like,
yeah, there's not much. Yeah. I lived here my whole life and I just went out on the boat like 2 years ago when I had a meetup here, but how I lived here. The boat's amazing. It's breathtaking. You know, when they take you right up to the falls, but I feel
the mist like from it.
Yeah. You gotta wear a garbage bag on you. Yeah, poncho. So, but I agree with you. Like, I've lived here my whole life, so it's not a big deal, but people flock from all over the world to come and see it, you know?
Right. I mean, don't get me wrong. I'm definitely glad that I did it. It's just, yeah. I mean, you know.
It's something to see. It's kind of like, I kind of compare it to walking out of the subway in New York City Times Square. It's just like.
Right. You know? Right. I did that. And then I was like, all right, I've had enough of this.
Yeah. Or like the strip in Niagara or the strip in Las Vegas. It's just like something that's breathtaking, you know?
Right. But, for sure. Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely.
All right. So did you take requests?
Yeah. Give me a request.
So like your subscribers, you prioritize your subscribers in your live and stuff.
Oh yeah. 100%. Yeah. What they want to hear is what they get. But I mean, yeah. What about you? What do you want to hear? What is your team?
What do you guys want to hear? Could you sing Benny and the Jets? Is that something you could do?
I could try it. So I've heard the song a couple times.
Natasha, you've never been to New York City?
I really don't know how this, I don't know. I don't know how this is going to go. Whoa, this sounds like a Daniel Caesar song. Okay. I don't know how the verses go at all. Hey, kids.
We ain't gotta sing it. If you never sing it, let's pick a different song. Come with something else, y'all.
Okay, what else you got? Let me see.
Give me another song, chat.
Yeah, I don't know the verses. I think I know the.
Hi, Miss Marie. Hello.
Whoa, we got a boost.
Let him sing Down On Me. Bia wants you to sing Down On Me.
I know she does. Nikki. Oh,
that's your girl, Bia. Yeah. She from the Blue Crew?
Yes, she is. Okay, wait, here we go.
I'm not singing for him, Anna. Are you crazy? I'm not singing.
She's got electric boots. I'm always soon, already in a magazine.
Oh. He got it, though. He got it.
Benny and the Jets. I used to think this song said in her electric boobs.
Electric boobs?
That's what I thought, yeah, my whole life.
I do that all the time. I've been singing the wrong lyrics to songs for 30 years.
Yeah.
I got Alexa, and I'm like, oh, my God, those are the lyrics?
Yeah, no, absolutely. There's a song, you know, wait, is it Sex on Fire? I think Sex on Fire. Oh,
that's
yeah.
That's a good song.
It was like, hit while I'm driving. And I'm like, hit while I'm, wait, what? Hit while, what? Everybody in the chat is like, oh, I like this song.
Yeah, that's Noel's, one of Noel's favorite, Kings of Leon.
Yeah, it is definitely, it's a good song for sure.
They want you to sing it. Can you sing it? I don't know.
Sex on Fire? Yeah, let's do it.
The ladies love it. The ladies love some Jordan and some Sex on Fire. Hi, Miss Rain. Thank you for coming in saying hi.
Let's see what we got.
Noel's dancing right now. Get up and dance, y'all.
I got some stickers in the mail the other day. Sorry. They were you laying. Don't make a sound. It be Jenny. I know they're watching it. They're watching all the commotion. The kitty like play. Yeah. Has people talking. They're talking. Oh no. And your sex is on fire.
Woo.
Oh, the dark of the alley. The breaking of day. The head while I'm driving.
Where's baby mama with the contraceptive?
Oh, I'm
Where's
driving.
She at?
Soft lips are open.
Miss Rowlands, you filling in for baby mama? You start passing
feel
it out.
Like you're dying, yeah.
I can't sing Miss Marie.
Your sex like is on fire.
I can't sing for
no.
Cody Glenn, yeah, you're up next, brother. You are up next, Cody. If you want to go live and build your room for a few.
Taste it. If it's not forever.
Damn, is anybody going to stay here with me? Or y'all going to fly?
The greatest in your sex is on fire. No, and your sex is on fire. Oh, your sex is on fire, Brian.
Well, they're all catching flights to Germany in 3 days. They're all catching flights.
Oh my gosh. I think Bia is going to attack me when I get there. I think she is.
Is she from Germany?
She's in Austria. She's in Austria.
Oh, nice. Guys, thank you guys. Thank you guys for the follows. Make sure y'all picking up my co-host.
Yes. If y'all have not already, hit that follow. If you have the little red plus right there, you must have forgotten.
Even my mods. You got my mods dipping out on me.
Dipping out on you?
Yeah, they're going to Germany. They're going to be me.
Oh.
Natasha. Natasha's on her way.
Oh, my goodness. Natasha, it sounds like you should be going to Russia. Natasha. Natasha. I like vodka. Brian, it is always a pleasure. I appreciate you so much.
Yeah, Jordan, listen, next time you'll have to come headline, and then we'll have a real match. We'll bring everything.
Yeah, I would love that. I'd love that. Yeah.
For sure. All right. Well, good luck. And when you get back from Germany, how long are you going for?
6 weeks.
6 weeks. All right. Well, you're going to be live streaming
for Christmas. And then I leave. I move to L.A. in January.
Oh, you're moving to L.A. That's exciting.
Yes. It'll be.
That's it. You're on your way, brother. Just don't forget about us little guys, you know.
Never, ever.
We was chopping it up back in the day.
Absolutely.
All right, brother. Have a great live. Appreciate
you as well.
You.
Good luck on the rest of the battles tonight, brother.
Thanks.
Heather!
I do country music. Yes, I do country music. A little something in the orange. I'm awake now. I'm awake now, by the way. A huge shout out to Nikki and all of the Rabbit Hole who is here tonight. Thank you so much for being here. I could not have done this without you, as you well know. So thank you so much, genuinely. Y'all did not have to come and do this. So the fact that y'all took the time out of your day to do that, thank you so much. Thank y'all so much. God bless y'all. And yeah, we need to get another battle with Tien soon. And you need to tell him to still hit me up. And we need to have a call so that I can help him with the setup so that he can get his mic and everything set up. She looks so good in love. I don't know that song, Heather. What else would you like? What else would you like? I was going to do something in the orange. But I can maybe... Nikita, what? That was for you. That was for you. Yes, please do. Morgan Wallen? Okay. I was going to do something in the orange. I can do some Morgan Wallen for you. Morgan Wallen. Okay. Did anybody catch the CMAs? Anybody catch the CMAs? You better gooch it up. Oh. Hey, man. Hey! Somebody keeps requesting me, and every time... Hey! Every time I go to decline it, they take it away. It aggravates me. I keep taking my hand up and having to put it right back down. They're just over there having the time of their life. They're like... pissing me off, man. All right, we can do... Cover Me Up, Broadway Girls, Whiskey Glasses, or Chasing You, or Last Night. What do y'all want? Wow. These comments are going very slow. Cover Me Up, Last Night, Chasing You. Y'all have not helped me at all. Be it. Last Night. All right, let's just do Cover Me Up. We're gonna do Cover Me Up. We're doing Cover Me Up. Guitars in the car. This is actually a song that I can play and sing, but guitars in the car.
Heart on the run, keeps a hand on the gun. He can't trust anyone. Well, I was so sure all I needed was more. Try to shoot out the sun.
And that's how you get a 30 coin gift changed to a 2.99 gift.
I put your faith to the test when I tore off your dress in Richmond on high. Well, I sobered up, I swore all that stuff. This time in the old love.
ticket. Don't bow me, pal.
So cover me up and know you're enough to use me for good. So cover me up and know you're enough to use me for good.
To follow back. I should have already been following you, mac and cheese. I just followed you.
Yeah. I love you, user 27493567992 76. All right, y'all bear with me, all right?
That sounded so good. I just have to let you know real quick that Claudia is watching both of us right now. Claudia is. And
shout
so
out to Claudia.
Shout out, Claudia. I appreciate
shout
it.
Shout out to Claudia.
How are you doing, my love? How are you? You're not going to believe this. It's actually kind of crazy. I got a sticker of you, bro. It's like I got a sticker of you.
What?
Made. I know.
Wow. That's wild, yo. That's me.
I got a couple of them. This one's got a thumb up.
That's definitely 100% me.
Yeah, that's you right there.
Yeah. Dude, it's crazy out here, bro.
Oh.
Okay. TikTok right. Finally stopped playing with me today, bro.
I see Scarlett. Do y'all think that y'all have enough for one more? Because I got... Okay. How long are you going to be on, bro?
I'm going to be on until I get 200K. likes, which is in 60,000 likes.
Okay, everybody so stop tapping the screen right now. No, I'm just tap the screen. I have a scheduled battle that I have to do real quick, but let me hop back whenever I'm done. Let me spin back.
Hell yeah, bro. Sounds good.
Love you, brother. Peace.
Peace out.
All right, guys. How many gloves do we have? We're going to need to use the gloves, and we're going to actually have to use the gloves. Just throwing a glove. Mac and cheese, thank you so much for the galaxy. Save it for this battle, please. Save it for this last battle. Okay, cool, Jen. We're definitely going to have to use your glove, Jennifer. Dance in Russia, yes. I watched Russian dancing last night to prepare.
Really? Show me.
Isn't that right?
Try one more time.
Okay, it's okay. Let me get the music back. You'll wait for the beat to drop.
no, no, not yet, not yet.
I think it's Wednesday dance. It's not Russian dance. It's Wednesday dance.
Yes. Oh, I know what you're talking about.
Oh, shit. Where'd my... It's Wednesday dance, bro. No, Russian, you know, it's...
That's something to tell.
Firstly, it's not this dance. I don't know who teach you, but this... You don't take vibes. You don't take... Firstly, you need to understand vibes, Russian people. Russian people... So slower, you know. We don't need to do it faster. We don't do it like this.
Oh,
it's dance, guys from America. Boom, yeah. Russian people do it like this. Yeah.
Okay. Woo! And that's because you've had so much vodka. Yes.
I forget this word. 1 second.
It's okay. I have time. Code word.
Crazy. If I don't forget. Crazy.
Last.
Lazy. We so lazy, you know. We don't like... If we dance, we do this like... like, we want, but... We really need a dance...
Okay, so more like this, more like.
Lazy, yeah. Like you got more money, you with your brother need a dance. If you got more money, got business, got everywhere in this world.
Yes.
But your brothers say, bro, let's dance, we winners. And you don't want, you know, yeah. Okay, bro.
Oh, okay.
My brother. Yeah. Like this, yeah. But thank you for the try.
Yeah, no, of course. I'm going to practice this one tonight and I'll have it better. All right.
You want me?
I think I do want you. I think. Just one. Just one though. We're only gonna do one.
One.
One and day.
Done. One day or day one.
I think we'll test the waters and see how it goes and then I'll make my decision.
Okay, perfect. You
know, I'll see how much of a gentleman you are.
Okay, let's do it. What punishment we do?
I think that you'll send you'll write Trey a message for me. I think is what you'll do.
No.
Or actually no.
Actually no. Hello no. I know. If you lose my punishment, I send you TikTok dance, Russian dance, and you need to learn this dance.
All right, my punishment if you lose, and you have to do it, okay? Don't bitch out on me right now, okay? All right, you go into your bathroom, you turn on the water in the shower, and then you get in, and then you sing, "It's raining men," while the shower's on you. It's raining men.
Oh my
god. Hey, just don't
lose.
Just don't lose.
Team, we here? It's my first game and I need to go to shower punishment.
I'ma press this little red button right here. I'ma just press this right here.
Okay, my team said do it, go. Bro, I give you fun punishment. Okay. I give you hard dance. Everybody. Let's go. I don't want to go to shower. It's first game.
Taps Please. And roses.
Save my hoodie.
Taps and roses.
No problem. No problem, Scott. Thank you. Everybody, keep going. 155 people.
Alyssa, could you use this as America?
Accessibility short.
Whoa! The hell was that? What was that?
A German sink cookie.
German? No, no, no. Whoever's texting you right now, whoever's commenting, just block them. Just block them.
Okay, user 75x2, I block you.
I don't think that that's that. Uh-huh, exactly.
Oh, I know my punishment. I changed my punishment.
No. It's too late. We already pressed the accept button.
No, we don't have double. I can change it. If you lose, you go to shower and you sing a karaoke song.
Okay, what song?
Cookie.
Mm-mm, don't know it. Never heard
it's
it.
It's punishment. I sing this running man. Hallelujah, this running man.
You can't change the rules like that. Leo. You can't change the rules like that, Leo.
I can't change my life, my rules.
No, it's my life. This is my life.
No, it's my life.
No, this is my life.
No, Tim, say who, it's my life.
My chat says that it's my life, so I think it's mine.
No, your chat lying to you. Believe me. Oh, speed wow. change. Okay. Keep going now, everybody. Double points. It's not joke, Tim. I don't want to go into shower. Jordan need to go to shower. I smell. No good. He no good. He not fresh.
One galaxy. Bobby Petty.
Thank you so much, everybody. Keep going.
Money gun.
Alyssa, включи предыдущую песню. Team, please, everybody, get ready for use double. Get ready for use double. They have power. Look at this. Алиса, громкость 8. Oh, 50-second double!
Push!
Use the double, 40-second left! 40-second left! Use the double, everybody! Yes, 30-second double, 30-second double, 30-second double.
We got 30 seconds.
Everybody, keep going double.
30 seconds left.
20-second double. Let's go. 20-second double. Let's go, Parrish. Don't give up, everybody. Don't give up. Let's go. Keep going. Keep going. Work together in a double. Drop together. Don't give up. We can win this game. Shower punishment, Christy. 5 seconds left. 5 seconds left!
It's raining!
Double!
Man. Hallelujah! Ah! It's raining, man!
There it is!
Yes!
Don't give up. You can't come back. Sarah, thank you so much.
Зачем сказал на душу? Да похуй, блядь, Сарк, ну раз так, типа с ними все время. Ну, блядь, это весело.
Mac and cheese!
Everybody, we have glove.
Sunshine. I appreciate y'all. Sauna hair.
Kudo sauna hair. There one sit us in the
drop it. Drop it now. Drop the glove. Jennifer, drop it. Press the glove first. Press the everything. Everything goes right now. Everything goes right now. If you have it, drop it.
Open Gangnam Style.
If you have it, drop it. If you have it now. They're gonna push. They're going to sit on it. They're going to sit on it. They're going to sit on it.
Bianca, Candy Cane, Jennifer, Sunshine, Shauna Tracy, Nikita, That Boy Smith, Miss Mary Kat. Thank you, MVP Terry Jean in the chat.
Fucking round right now.
MVP Terry Jean in the chat. Mein Bruder, mein Bruder. Leo, you don't speak German, do you?
No, I don't speak German.
Oh, okay. Oh! The dogs out. They barking.
What's the song? Is it Raining Men?
It's Raining Men.
Okay. It's Raining Men. Hallelujah.
Here, I'll play it for you. I'll play it for you. Oh, yes. The Russian dance moves. Leo, dude, you're amazing. Dude's got some balls. Dude has got some balls. Wow. So how do you go from here? What's your next, like, you're just going to go pop back on your chair and start doing your battles again, or?
Yeah, of course.
Okay, yeah. Nice. Maybe a towel, if I can recommend.
My first opponent tonight, of course. Let's do another battle. It's Raining Men.
Hey, it's a good song. It's a good song. Yeah, a towel. That'd be. Yeah.
Yeah, of course. Raining Men. Hallelujah. It's Raining Men. Okay, bro. Thank you so much.
Thank you, brother.
Thank you.
A blessed rest of your night, or it's morning over there, yeah? Or when?
Yeah, of course, 5 a.m. for me.
Holy shit, it's 5 a.m. and you just got in the shower fully clothed. Okay, well, thank you for being a man of your word, bro. Okay. I'm sure you're gonna kill me next battle, so it'll be good. I'll see you soon.
Okay, see you soon. Bye. Peace.
That was great. Every single one of you who just pulled through for that, y'all are amazing. Thank you so much. Thank you. Holy crap. All right, so yeah, I said we were gonna spin back. Shana, that's funny. Wait, actually? They wanted that punishment.
Oh, that was nice. That was nice. All right. Please, Raylene, please send it. That, oh my gosh. Oh, that was nice. Well, thank y'all for waking me up. Seriously, thank y'all for that. I say... Let's see what my 55%. Mac and cheese. Thank you so much. Mac and cheese, you were a big... Go to Mildly? I don't think we're going to do any more battles tonight, actually. I don't think we're going to do any more battles. I think I'm going to... I think we're going to just have a... I don't know. The only word that I understand... Okay, well, I guess I just don't know what schnappy is. But das kleine Krokodil. Tiny Diny? Send a Tiny Diny? Send a Tiny... I don't know. Small crocodile. Thank you, Nicole. Thank you so much. I appreciate you. Yeah, you know, sometimes it happens, sometimes it doesn't. Can't blame me for that. You know what? We'll just bring the mess in the studio. Just gonna move you. We're gonna keep you here. I'll be right back. Never got an actual pumpkin carving. We didn't. I had a crazy night that night and ended up having to leave ahead of time. So now we have this. I stole this pumpkin fair and square. I got this pumpkin fair and square for you all. What are you talking about, Tracy? Do I have stencils? No. I also don't have any proper carving equipment, so we're using a chef's knife. We don't need these arms. Who put these arms here? Not my arms, not my problem. That's what I always say. Not my arms, not my problem. Who put this floor here? Not my floor. I always make it too tight. Okay. Look at my stool doing its job. Go back. Thank you. Oh. All right. Okay. All right. Nice little setup. It sounds good.
Running and running. in this context, there's no disrespect. So when I bust the rhyme, you break your neck. We got 5 minutes for us to disconnect from all intellect and let the rhythm affect. Simple to imposition, follow your intuition. Free your inner soul and break away from tradition. Cause when we be out, girl, it's pulling me down. You wouldn't believe how we wow.
Guys, so what kind of pumpkin should I do? Should I just do like a face? Should I just do like a face?
Whoa!
Got my scooper.
Yeah, man.
Cause we've been tonight. The team is
my childhood. You really did. Just T-Bone. You got me twisted like a dreadlock. She don't wrestle, but I got her in a headlock. I never do make a bedrock. Mommy on fire. Red hot, bada bing, bada boom. Mr. Worldwide, as I step in the room, I'm a hustler, baby. But that you knew, hustler, and tonight it's just me and you.
I hope you enjoyed that.
You nasties.
Soulja Boy, tell me.
Cameras are off before you sniffle.
You my future wifey, soldier boy. I tell you, you can be my bonnet, I can be your pride, you can be my wife. Text me, call me, I need you in my life. Yeah, all day, every day I need you. And every time I see you, just get deeper. I miss you, I miss you. I really wanna kiss you, but I can't.
7-8-9-8-2-1. Take me, you know that I miss you. I wanna get with you tonight, but I cannot, baby girl, and that's the issue. Girl, you know I miss you. I just wanna kiss you, but I can't right now. So baby, kiss me through the phone. Kiss me through the phone. I'll see you later on.
So much
about you. All right. Day starts with a coffee, and ends with a wine. Takes forever getting ready, so she's never on time for anything. Kinda scares me the way that she drives me wild. She drives me wild. Beautiful, crazy, she can't help but amaze me. show so much. Marlin! Nemo's looking for you, dude. Please hit me with a follow if y'all haven't already. I appreciate y'all so much for being here. Thank y'all so much. Yes, Shauna. No, actually, the Gnarls Barkley crazy was about you. Y'all hit me with a follow if y'all haven't already. If you still see a red plus up here, hit it, please. It doesn't cost a single thing.
I
That's not the right words.
Your skin makes me cry. You float like a feather in a beautiful world. I wish I was special. Ooh, so very special. But I'm a creep. I'm a weirdo.
Neighbors, yeah, if anybody asks about the neighbors, they do complain. I've gotten 4 warnings so far. I'd say that this is a pretty damn big accomplishment, to be honest. This is amazing. This is a good jack-o'-lantern. Look at this. Look at this and tell me this is not a good jack-o'-lantern. I mean... Not your average farm girl. Thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate you. It's real pretty. Thank you, Shauna. I appreciate that. I just put this outside. Fucking scary, dude. I'm telling you, isn't that the point of Halloween? Set it right outside of somebody else's door. What if I do that? What if I actually do that? Not this knife though, because that's my good chef's knife. But like, yeah, in November, right? No, I wait a month. I do it in December. I wait until like April. I put it in front of their house in April. No, like actually, like what if I go get another knife that I don't use anymore? I just stick it right there and then go put it in front of somebody's house, bro. I think I'm definitely gonna do that just for my own amusement. I will definitely have it posted on Snapchat. So if y'all aren't already following me on Snapchat, go follow me on my Snapchat. It is Jordan Blue, J-O-U-R-D-A-N, blue just like the color. If you haven't already, follow me on Instagram, please. I'm trying to get as many followers over to Instagram as I can. It is a really good way to boost my platforms, is to cross-pollinate and get y'all to go follow me on. Yeah, it really does. It really does. Is to follow me on Instagram as well. So thank y'all so much for being here. I appreciate y'all. Yo, it really does, Terry. Y'all are hilarious, Terry Jean. Feeling a little quirky. Okay, I appreciate y'all so much. Y'all have an amazing night tonight. I'm about to go definitely put this in front of somebody's door, and it's gonna be hilarious. So that's what I'm about to do. I already know what page this is just by you saying Jordan F and Blue. How are you doing, Paige? I just made this jack-o'-lantern right now. Do you like it? It looks good, right? Thank you. All right, I love y'all so much. Have an amazing night. I'll see y'all soon, Blue Crew. Take it easy. When you get off of here, do a little self-reflection. Think for a second, and then text somebody that you love them. Do it. Spread some love. I love y'all so much. Sleep well. Drink some water. Hydrate or dehydrate. I'll see y'all.